Today I will compete with BattleBots, but first let me build my spatula bot. With your spatula, cut the shape of your spatula. With a mini spatula, remove the sand under the handle connection. Be careful, it's very fragile. And now, with your spatula, carve the tracks of your spatula bot. They are like those of a tank. Add very wet sand to create the cogwheels. And with a small tool, finish the mini wheels. And with a mini spatula, carve the external part of the tracks. The last details. We are ready, so Blaze is coming. Quick, get into spatula boat. Let's go.